spectacle in front of me. Look at what these so-called hip-hop heads have done to me. They make fun of me for flossing and rapping on TV. Never walked a foot in my shoes, but say I'm greedy. If need be, I can serve them in a little backpacking family. Backtracking back when the grip of groups couldn't handle being 93. Now I got mouths to feed, no time for suburban rap fantasy. Y'all can stay true, but I'ma get this dough. You're wondering what I do? What I'ma let you know. Manipulate the style, use some frowns and smiles depending on the video. Overboarding, I've toured as a result of the change. Not supposed to give a fuck about a Danny Ainge lookalike. Man, these strange cats took a mic and thought they owned it. Instead of criticizing what I've helped to create, they need to get their own shit. Epitomizing what we stood against in the first place. I got my first taste of the American dream and spit it out, cause I figured out what's wrong, in turn what's right. This culture ain't about being black or white. Whack or tight or living properly by your bullshit ethics. Yes, it's owning property and emerging from the poverty that created the four elements you claim to love. Refusing to progress and you wonder why I gave it up, bitch. Don't get it, you'll regret it later on when they play your song and the content's nothing but thong. Who put your haters on to the notion I give a fuck what you think? I do drink and love me some pussy, that's my life and I'ma live it up. Give it up, cause none of that really matters when all is said and done. Instead of one self-serving icon, true heads are more deserving of someone to set their sights on. Where I'm from, there's no internet access available. The only sights I'll ever see got tropical weather. We don't have time for pseudo-intellectual. I spent the age of 16 in correctional facilities. Abilities don't come from books you read or time in the pen. It's time with the pen, listening and rhyming with friends. I'm not concerned with skills, but rather paying my bills. And since my skin ain't pale, I got a different approach. It's not hollow. I don't follow. He's mics, he's white and he's tight, so he might sell a few units due to the color of his skin. Say no more, this is where the trouble begins. The government spins all urban culture till they fall down. And the watered down version of an art form crawls out from underneath the rubble, now with that I'll agree. So now maybe you'll see the war you're fighting is one I used to partake in. Till I realized the music I was making didn't matter in the realm of rebellion. That's the message you should tell them. Stop trying to sell them false hopes and dreams they'll seldom see with clarity. I've dealt making my music with doing these for charity. I see a disparity. Listen, people like you aren't always there to be your voice of reason, and neither am I. So we can't try to work together or separate and die. Cause hip-hop's expanding into a collective. What you wanna achieve depends on your perspective. Are you over or under?
Are you under or over?
Are you over or under?
Are you under or over?
Are you over or under?
Are you under or over?
Are you over or under?
Or are you hip-hop?